We want to give you today a medal. We give it usually to entities or people that have given a lot to education and science. With this medal, recognize everything that you've done for science for so many years. With the last few years, we have given in Colombia priority, especially to education and science. That has been the shift that we have been able to make in Colombia after the war has been finalized.
I'm deeply grateful to you for presenting me with this very great honor, and I'm very appreciative of the effort that Colombia is making in your science.
Today, Colombia, we can see and we have come to accept that the only future that we can see, the only future that is viable for our country, is the one based on education